As a deputy member of the New York City Wildlife Commission, I've been instructed to tell you that this area is already oversaturated with reptiles. Kindly step away from the bomb, Doctor.
You're out of your element here, Spider-Man. I defeated you during our last battle, and I'm more than willing to do it again. Maybe I'll even give you another dose of my lovely formula.
Oh, about that, I found a cure to your lizard formula. It seems your next step in human evolution is just a malicious and misguided virus that can be cured.
You may have found a cure, but I've got another trick up my sleeve. Do you like them, Spider-Man? There's enough gas in here to evolve the entire state, and more than enough explosive power to turn you into spider pulp.
Insane! Bombs this size will level the entire block!
Every evolutionary event has its originating cataclysm, Spider-Man!
That's it. No more. I don't care if Connors was a good man whose mind was corrupted by the lizard formula. I'm gonna find him, and I'm gonna take him down.